many times trying to repair an electronic circuit, you may meet a blown resistor. In such a case, it's very difficult, maybe impossible to find out the value of the resistor unless you have the circuit diagram. Let's see a method now to find out the value of the resistor. Let's take a resistor. Its value is 18.5 ohm, and let's burn it applying DC voltage. Let's measure again the price of the blown resistor, and it gives me some mega ohm.